Chaz and Mimi on the weekend. And it's hot as fuck outside.
Sunday morning?
Empty.
And we can't get to the store here until noon.
Yeah.
And we done ran out. So anyway, I got something I want to ask you.
Done ran out.
And like, you're my best friend, and you're my best friend, and I want to do this all together.
Okay. Oof.
I know, that serious. I have been asked to be a proxy for a wedding.
Oof.
Do you know what that
is? Oh, shit.
Dude, I can't do this without
a proxy. That means I'm going to be a pony.
No, I don't know what that means. No, that means I have to stand in for a good friend and go, I do.
Uh-oh.
But
I don't. I don't either. I would, hell no. I ain't going to stand in for nobody.
I would do it for you. That's, you're stupid then.
Yep, I cannot.
So anyway.
I wouldn't be a proxy.
Yeah.
I couldn't. Yeah. I'd be like, fuck you. I ain't going to take my responsibility.
That's like yours. I don't know. What do you think? I don't know. I'm stuck.
It's like,
if you do it for a friend, you do it for a friend. But Jesus God, I don't want to add another marriage to my already failed history.
Knock on wood, bitch.
Anyway.
Chaz and Mimi on the weekend. Don't be a proxy.